What's up? Welcome back. Today I have a Fashion Nova haul. I know how much you guys love Fashion Nova. I get it. And they have a lot of really cute suns out, buns out stuff. So let us just jump right in. This home goods bag is filled with goodies. They're all in there. So I'm just gonna start reaching for them and we are going to check out what's popping at Fashion Nova. The house literally just shook when I threw that bag. Fashion Nova has some really cute swimsuits in right now. I've talked about this before, but being pear-shaped makes finding one-piece swim really challenging for me. And I have a little bit of fit issues with this stuff, but for the most part, it's adorable. So the first thing I wanna show you is a strapless high cut on the side one piece. This is really cute. It's a little big for me on top because it's a full 3X, so it fits the tush and not the top. Just in case you're confused with their sizing, I wear a 3X in Fashion Nova because Fashion Nova is junior plus sizing. So what that means is they run roughly a full size smaller than everyone else. So a 3X at Fashion Nova is equivalent to a 20, 18, 20 kind of everywhere else where you would normally get like a 2X being an 18, 20. So just a little clarification there. So I did get a 3X, a little bit too big on top and fits well in the bottom. And it comes with this really cute little belt, which is really just a piece of swim fabric with a hook through it. So it isn't like too much on its own, but like when paired together, looks really cute. One thing to super note about this swimsuit though, you guys, let's keep this for like evening swims in a pool in your backyard where it's just like you and your person, because this is see-through, and I mean like 100% see your areolas to the wind levels of see-through, and that's dry, not wet. So if you're daring, feel free. I am not, that is not my role in life, that is not my lot in life, that is not how I run the show over here. So this in public is a big no-no for me, but I do think when husband and I are in the backyard in Arizona, we have a diving pool, and so we'll just go out there sometimes at night and just kind of hang out and chit chat and stuff and be in the water. So I will keep it for that, but I will let you guys know it is 1,000,000% see-through. Please to be careful, caution, caution, proceed at your own risk. You know, just be careful. But otherwise, it makes you look poppin'. Like, I love white on every skin tone. Always looks beautiful. The tanner and darker you are, the better white is gonna look on you. Also, the more see-through it's gonna be on you. But it is a really cute swimsuit. I'll give them that. Keeping along with swim, well, I wore this as a swim cover-up kimono. I have a thing. And if you're following Astro, you'll see that, like, we have some coming out. But I have a thing with full-length, hit me in the face. Full-length kimonos, or full-length dusters, whatever. I really like this one, you guys. This one is so cute. So it's got a really pretty kind of tropical hibiscus-y print, black, brown, and blue. So cute. I wore it over the white swimsuit for an Instagram picture, which it should be up. If it's not up already, it will be up soon. And I actually used the belt from the first swimsuit over this to kind of cinch the waist and give it more of a you know, like dress feel to it, which is really fun. But I love this. I love how long it is. Now, this is a size 3X from them, and I feel like it shouldn't be. It kind of runs a little small. This kind of seems like more of a one size fits all on it. So it just, anyway, it's gorgeous. I mean, like, just look at this alone. Like, it's just so pretty. So it's a great little layering piece, a great little kimono. I love the way it moves. It's lightweight, it's pretty, and looks really fire over black and white swimsuits. So speaking of black and white swimsuits, I have one more swimsuit to show you. It's a two-piece. The top is definitely too big. The bottoms, I would have liked a little more height in the rise, but they're still really cute. They call this stuff, I think it's called the perfect tan bikini, and I totally get it because you'll see it's so minimal. It's by a brand called Dipping Daisies, so I'm assuming that's just a brand that they carry. So it's just got a normal kind of mid-rise bikini bottom that's kind of cut high on the thigh, and then it has a tube top as a top. So if you're full three, if you're a proper 3X, this top will fit you just fine. It is definitely too big on me. Like, I had so much open space that I don't feel comfortable wearing this out in public for too long, because I feel like I would either like fall at the bottom or the whole thing would just fall off of me. That's a sizing issue, not a quality issue, just so I'm clear. And the bottoms, I would have liked them to be a little more high rise. That being said, it still looks really cute. It still looks really fire. And I do think if I can get the top altered, I would actually wear it and I could just swap out the bottoms for another pair that I have. But if you are a true 3X top and bottom, which is like a size 18 for them, you are really, really going to love this. It is so sexy. Like, it is just so sexy, so fire. I paired it on my Instagram with a pair of these like really obnoxious huge Gucci sunglasses that I'm obsessed with. If you've been following me on Instagram, I've been talking about them nonstop, but I'm just completely obsessed with them. And this was the perfect swimsuit to pair them with. So I had a lot of fun wearing this. I'm going to hang on to it because it is really cute. But I just wish it would have fit me a little better. I have a really cute little date nighty dress to show you. Again, it being a 3X, it's just too big on top. But it is really cute if you want something just easy peasy and adorable to wear out to date night. I do feel like it is a little youthful. So if you're like under 21, high school, that kind of thing, and you want something cute to wear, you're really gonna like this. We have a sweetheart neckline, which is flattering on everyone, everyone, everyone. Strapless with a little bit of a defined waist, and then a ruffle tiered bottom with this really cute floral print. I love the scene from Devil Wears Prada where Miranda is like, florals for spring? Groundbreaking. Like, but I will say that florals are having a moment. Florals are really, really in this year. Normally we see a strong pull toward nautical and even sometimes military for spring, but embracing this floral romantic vibe, you know, let's run with it. So this is a cute little dress. I really think if you're a younger girl, you're really gonna love this. Again, if it was a little big for me, I would size down personally. But yeah, a really cute little dress. This next jumpsuit is probably one of the most comfortable things I've ever put on my body. I am just gonna keep it forever and ever and ever. It's so awesome. So it is made of that very iconic Fashion Nova, oh my God, stretch fabric in this tie-dye. It's so extra. It's so extra. So what makes this do the actual most isn't even the tie-dye. It's this like, you know what this reminds me of? When you're in New York or you're in the subway, the reflections of the cars passing by, like the light, you can see the windows reflecting on the wall when you're on the subway. That's what this reminds me of. So this is like underwater ocean subway, New York subway, like blue line kind of realness. Like, it's hysterical. But I really love the fabric. I actually love the fit on this. I think it fits really, really nicely. I love a wide leg. I love how long the legs are. Again, this fabric though is so soft, so comfortable. And I really actually like the top as well. I'm not super thrilled about the print, but I will keep it because it is the most comfortable thing in the world. And if I'm going to clean my apartment and cook and meal prep and stuff, I'm gonna do it cute. So this is what I'm keeping that for, because that is just, it's a great little loungy jumpsuit. So I just have two items left to show you. They're both bodysuits, so we are at the finish line, you guys. We are about to cross it. The first one is very risque. I would say that you might want to tape the girls up for it, or if you have a bra that you're cool showing, maybe it's pretty lacy and a complimentary color, have at it. This is very sexy, very, very sexy, but I love me some tropical print. You guys know how I feel about tropical print. You guys know how I feel about Suns Out, Buns Out life. I am here for it. So it has a lace detail, but it goes all the way down to the belly button. So this is very risque, but the print is lovely. It is very cute. It is nice and stretchy. I got this in a 3X. All the sizes and links will be down below for everything that's still available. As you guys know, Fashion Nova sells out very quickly, but usually they bring very similar items back pretty quickly as well. So I really did like this. I think this is really cute. It definitely pulls more swimsuit vibes than bodysuit vibes for me, especially with how plungy it is. But I will say, if you can kind of tape the girls sideways and maybe a little north, you'll be good. Or if you can find maybe like an aqua bra or maybe a neon orange, or, you know, I'd really like use all of this space to let your bra or your swimsuit kind of show through. So I would wear like a neon color with it. I wouldn't wear like a nude bra with it, because all it would look like is hey, you're wearing your frumpy nude bra with a very sexy thing and you're not giving us a reason here. So do something like a neon, like you can do a neon pink, a neon orange, a neon yellow, a neon green, aqua, anything that's vibrant and alive will really pop under this and play off the tropical theme underneath. Anytime you wear neon, by the way, it always makes your skin look amazing too. So just definitely, definitely do that. But this is a really cute bodysuit. A little risque, a little bit of a struggle to wear, but definitely something I'm gonna hang on to. And the last item is my favorite. Oh, it's so cute. It's so cute. As soon as I got it, I put it on and I like wore it all night because I was like, I'm gonna live my life in this. Yes, yes. I should have sized down on both bodysuits, but I didn't. So this is also in a 3X. But look! She say aloha. It's so cute, you guys. Oh my god. Okay, it's really simple. It's just a tank bodysuit that is baby, that is like bubblegum pink, and it says Aloha in red, and it is really cute and just reminds me of Hawaii and just takes me right back there. I believe, again, this is a 3X. Let me double check. Oh, it doesn't say. So we're gonna assume it's a 3X. Very stretchy, very, very stretchy t-shirt material, very nice and comfortable. Again, this is a little risque in the sense that the back is low. So just again, when you need to wear a bra, you wanna wear a bra and you have something that like is going to show more than you'd like, use that moment and let it happen and give them something to talk about, give them something to look at. So if you are wearing this, for example, and it's lower and your bra is gonna show, wear a cute bra, wear a colorful bra, let the lace peek through in the front, let the clasps in the back show because they maybe have a nice lace detail to them. You know, if you're going to have your bra show, give it a reason to, you know, give like I said, give them something to talk about. So this is ridiculously cute. I love it. I've already worn it out once and I plan on wearing it all summer to the point where everyone is sick of seeing me in it. So that is my summer plan. Okay guys, so that is it for me and this Fashion Nova haul. I hope you saw something that you liked. I really like putting this video together for you. As you guys know, my life force is summer. So as soon as we start getting into this like bright colors, neons, tropical prints like the one I'm wearing, this is really like when I come alive and I get really excited. Like swimwear is just my sweet spot. It is just my sweet spot in life. We're doing a swim shoot soon and I cannot wait. So let me know what your favorite thing was that I tried on in the comments down below. And yeah, that is it guys. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are. Thank you so much for spending a part of your day with me. I always appreciate it. Hit subscribe on the way out if you haven't already. Don't forget to hit that notification bell so you get notified every time I upload a video. Maybe if YouTube feels like cooperating that day, then you'll get notified. You never know. And give me a thumbs up if you liked it. And while you are doing all of that, you're handing all the business, here are two more videos that you can watch. Let's throw up a couple more hauls so you guys can hang out. I'm gonna throw a haul up here and I'm gonna throw a travel video down here because if you are getting ready for vacation or you are not going on vacation and you wanna live vicariously through me and all of my trips, then here is my Hawaii. Let's put Hawaii right here. We'll put Hawaii right here so you can check that out and you can escape to Hawaii with me.